know, it's a lot. But this is grade 8. I don't got time to mess around. I guess you could call me...
Very enterprising. Mildly annoying.
Major weirdo. Overachieving dork narc. I accept and embrace all labels. Oops.
Hey!
Oh, Lou, please! Share the sidewalk, people! Anyway, who cares what stupid evil Tyler or anyone else thinks? This is gonna be my year. Nothing's gonna stop this chain from pulling.
Your punishment will be 4 hours in the snake pit. Maybe that'll give you some time to think about what you've done.
Oh, man!
That'll teach him.
And, Jan, I'm afraid you've earned a day in the Chamber of Fire for tattling on your brother.
Smoking. How does a boy like that go so wrong?
Well, they live in a crummy neighborhood.
The Bradys?
Oh, hell yeah. They got robbers, thugs, drug dealers. All right, you name it.
You folks want some pancakes?
No, thank you. See, that's the worst we got is Jemima's witnesses.
Mom, my lips are too thin. Can I please get collagen injections?
Meg, you don't need to change the way you look. You know, most of the world's problems stem from poor self-image.
I've been with you for 15 years. I will sorely miss the unshakable support you've
Excellent. The mind control device is nearing completion.
Stewie, I said no toys at the table.
Damn you, vile woman! You've impeded my work since the day I escaped from your wretched womb.
Oh, don't, pal, honey. You know, when you were born, the doctor said you were the happiest-looking baby he'd ever seen.
But of course, that was my victory day. The fruition of my deeply laid plans to escape from that cursed ovarian bastille. Return the device, woman.
No toys, Stewie.
Very well, then. Mark my words. When you least expect it, your uppance will come.
Mom, can I turn the heat up?
Oh, don't touch the thermostat, Meg. Your father gets upset.
Come on, this thing goes up to 90.
Who touched the thermostat?
God, how does he always know?
Brain implant, Meg. Every father's got one. Tells you when the children are messing with the dial.
Hey, Peter, my thing went off. Your thermostat okay?
Yeah, it's all right.
Hey, is my kid over here?
Forget it. False alarm.
Whoa, ass ahoy. Hey, Peter, it's 7 o'clock and you've still got your pants on. What's the occasion?
He's going to a stag party.
Now, Lois, I work hard all week to provide for this family. I am the man of the house, and as the man, I order you to give me permission to go to this party.
Look, at least promise me you won't drink. Alcohol always leads to trouble.
Come on, you're worrying about nothing.
Oh, remember when you got drunk off the communion wine at church?
Hey, Matthew.
Oh.
I approve. 到了美国,
what are you doing over here?
Transferred over from Fort Shafter. You quit the Bugle Corps?
Yep.
For here? I didn't pick it. Oh, you made a very bad mistake. This happens if you give back the general custody. Yeah?
不要担心，美国是一个很友好的地方。Captain
ain't in yet. I'll look around.
Let's do this. Bruce Lee! Ooh. Yeah. I forgot. I brought my girlfriend, and whoa, let me tell you, she is pretty good with a rifle. So, you guys gonna surrender or what?
Didn't I kill you?
Don't be late again.
I ain't gonna be late. Come on.
That's C4?
That's C4.
Oh, shit.
What's wrong?
Ain't no problem, man. I've been looking everywhere for this shit.
He should have listened to his mother and married Lin Yi.
Totally. She's so two-faced.
She's just using him to get to the throne. She'll probably stab him on their wedding night.
You got what I want. I'm going to get what you want. Let's go get that money, man.
It's the boy from the car.
Perfect.
And now you get to experience them live. The worldwide pop sensation, Fortown, will be kicking off their North American tour. Tickets on sale now.
Oh my gosh, who are these hip-hoppers? And why are they called Fortown if there are five of them?
I don't know. Some of the kids at school like them.
You mean Miriam? That girl is...
parking lot, asshole. Get back in the car and buy some donuts.
Dinner's ready.
You made a man. Let me just talk to him, all right? All right.
Hey,
Joe. Whoa.
Hey.
All right. Everything cool now. He down.
Get
back in the car. Let's
leave. Put your hands in your lap.
Officer, everything cool, officer.
Do it now.
Little help here.
Yeah.
Nah. A lot of help now. Now.
Give up now. The two of you can't hope to defeat Shao Kahn.
Who?
Did I tell you to get in the car?
Who said anything about two?
Said two?
Mm-hmm. It was just two of us. I mean, that would be stupid. Crazy.
Lord Raiden. Chosen one.
No. Oh. Shall we?
We shall. Still on the wrong side.
Yeah.
Stand back, Liu Kang.
I have this, Lord Raiden.
Stand back.
Wise to listen to your master. Besides, I didn't come to fight.
Of course. No, you didn't come to fight. I mean, these soldiers are probably some sort of flash mob. What are they gonna sing? Thriller? That would be great.
Johnny Cage. I could continue to destroy your realm. I have untold legions that will die for my cause. But I offer an end to the bloodshed. Permanently.